The career of Bojan is certainly an interesting story. He was probably the first player to get the tag of being called the next Messi, but of course, things didn't really pan out well for Bojan. Currently, he's playing at Montreal Impact in the MLS, and yeah, he's not really lived up to his expectation. The sky was the limit for Bojan. I mean, he had broken some incredible records for Barcelona, like their youngest ever goal scorer record at the time, taking that away from Leo Messi. But the comparisons with Messi back in the day took a toll on Bojan, and he himself has said this, that that's maybe one of the reasons why he couldn't live up to his expectation. And now, of course, he's playing in the MLS without having really achieved things that we would expect him to do. So I thought today would be a fun video to try and re-simulate Bojan's career and see what FIFA 21 has to say. What I've done is I've given him his FIFA 08 overall and potential and age. So I've made him 16 years old, 76 rated with a potential of 92. What we're gonna do now, we're gonna simulate 5 seasons with Bojan and see what he can achieve, how many trophies he can win, what kind of stats we're looking at, and should be fun to see what kind of clubs he does join, because we're gonna leave Barcelona. As he said, the comparisons with Messi took a toll, so to recreate his career and put it on a different trajectory, we might need to leave Barca. This should be a fun experiment to try out with Bojan. Let me know in the comments section if we should do it on other forgotten players. Could be a lot of fun. Drop a like on this if you want to see this more. Subscribe if you're new around here, and let's kick things off. Okay, now as we know, it was the comparisons with Messi that took a toll, so it only makes sense to transfer list Bojan and get rid of him from Barcelona, move on to another club and have a fresh start. He might get way more game time at a new club as well, so we're gonna try and sell Bojan from Barca and follow him on his journey. Interestingly enough, not a single offer is coming for Bojan. That's kind of caused us a few problems for this experiment, so I guess now that we're on deadline day and it doesn't look like we're gonna sell him, we're gonna have a season at Barcelona. Maybe in January something will happen, but until then it looks like Bojan is going to have to prove himself at Barca, which is going to be difficult. We'll see how things go and what his stats are looking like maybe after a season. So we are one season into Bojan's career. He's gone up by one rating up to a 77, but that is not impressive considering how high his ceiling is for potential. And it's been underwhelming, and that's purely because of the lack of game time. 16 games, that's all he's played, scoring just one goal. So yeah, an underwhelming season for Bojan at Barcelona. As I said, I think he needs to move away from Barca to have any success. So next season, in season 2, we're going to try and ship him away. This season, offers just didn't come. But oh well, as a 16-year-old playing 16 games and scoring once, not too bad. He's also gone up by just one rating though. Let's see if he did win any trophies here at Barca. So they finished second in La Liga, so no La Liga for him. Super Cup, Barca do actually end up winning this against Real Sociedad, so at least he gets his hands on some silverware this season. What about the Spanish Cup? Barca win that as well, so 2 trophies for Bojan already. UEFA Super Cup, Bayern wins that. Champions League, Man City, so no Champions League glory for Barca. Where did they finish? They got knocked out by Lazio in the round of 16. Very interesting. And of course, Europa League, Leicester win it. So a couple of trophies in his first season at Barca. Not a bad start. He needs to, you know, score more goals and all though. That's the first season wrapped up with Bojan. 16 appearances, 1 goal. But of course, a couple of trophies and still at Barcelona. Next season, things could change. Kicking off season 2 with a very interesting proposition from Benfica. An offer comes in from them. Bojan playing in the Portuguese league, I think could be the play at this age to, you know, further his game and overall. I think I'm going to accept this. Let's send Bojan to the Portuguese league, maybe just for one season, getting that overall and potential up, and then he can move back to the big leagues. This could be the play. Let's hope this deal goes through. There you have it. The Bojan to Benfica deal is done. He's earning about 40,000 per week here. Let's hope by the end of season 2, we can see that overall hit above 80. That would be nice to see. He's got some quality teammates here, and he is going to be a starter in that cam position. So no ifs and buts, he has to deliver this season for Benfica in the Portuguese league. Okay, now that's what I'm talking about. End of season, Bojan is now 81 rated at the age of 18. Lot of growth this season. Stats are looking absolutely fantastic. That's the kind of growth we wanted him to achieve in Benfica, and he's done exactly that, so that's awesome. Now, stats-wise, this is great. 34 games played, 16 goals and 6 assists. He even grabbed his first ever Champions League goal, so this has been a huge success at Benfica, and I think it's now time to move on to a bigger club. Stats are looking good for him. Now, what we're saying trophies-wise with Benfica, well, they've won Liga NOS, so that is yet another trophy added to Boyan's list of trophies. In terms of cup competition, unfortunately, they couldn't win the cup competition as Sporting beat them in the final. UEFA Super Cup, City win it. What about the Champions League? I think Benfica did get knocked out in the round of 16. Yep, that's what's happened. No Europa League for them. So just the Liga NOS, but three trophies for Boyan so far. Brilliant. Two seasons so far in Boyan's career. 50 appearances already with a total of 17 goals and 8 assists. Now 81 rated at Benfica, but I think we're moving on next season. Now this is what I'm talking about. Season 3, and Boyan has made a name for himself with that amazing season for Benfica. Offer coming from Arsenal for about 50 million. This has to be the next step for Boyan. 81 rated. I think he is now capable of taking on the Premier League. It's not Stoke City he's joining like in real life. It's Arsenal. I think this is a good move. He's going to be a starter there. Arsenal need that Mesut Ozil replacement soon. Let's see how he fares in the Prem for season 3. Hang on a minute. Has Boyan just accepted a wage cut to join Arsenal? Fair play. He really wanted to join them, I suppose. But there you go. The 18-year-old, 81 rated, starting his career at Arsenal now. He has competition though, because Isco, Mesut Ozil all playing in that same position here at Arsenal, but I think Boyan has the quality to, you know, become a starter here. So now let's sim until the end of season 3 and see how Boyan fares. So far, he's done well at Benfica. Can he take that form into the Prem? We'll see. Maybe the Premier League is a bit too difficult on Boyan just for now. He's only gone up by a couple of ratings, up to an 83. Stats-wise, not looking all that well. 44 appearances, 7 goals and just 9 assists. That is not good at all from Boyan. I think you'd expect a bit more. I know he's gone up in his rating, but yeah, those stats aren't all that impressive. Let's see if he won any silverware with Arsenal. Yeah, I think we need to bounce here. Boyan is just wasting his career at Arsenal. We've tried out the Premier League, but Arsenal just isn't it. They're just not good enough anymore. 8th in the Prem. That is horrendous. What about the FA Cup? It's City who win it. Carabao Cup? It's Man United who win it. Literally zero trophies for Arsenal. That's going to be Boyan's first trophy-less season, I think. Barca win the Champions League. Europa League, Arsenal were in this, but they got knocked out in, I think, what? Yeah, the round of 16. So I think Boyan needs to bounce. Third season of Boyan's career, and we're looking at a total of 94 appearances for him, 24 goals and 15 assists. Now playing at Arsenal, but I think that's going to change come next season. He's won a total of 3 trophies so far. Of course, his first trophy-less season was this one. No surprises that it was with Arsenal. Oh my god, what a start to season 4 for Boyan. 58.4 million is the offer, and guess who's it from? It's from PSG. I think it's time we make our way to Paris for the last couple of seasons, maybe? If we could get some continuity there, it could be huge for Boyan. I think that's the move. That has to be the move. Joining PSG, playing alongside maybe Mbappe and Neymar. Let's get it done. Well, at least Boyan has secured the bags. 53,000 is his wages now at PSG. The Spaniard is going to be playing in Paris for the next couple of seasons, hopefully. I'm hoping this is the last club we pick with Boyan, because he needs some continuity. And at PSG, I think he could get that, playing with the caliber of players he will be playing with. So let's hope he can have a good season here in Paris. Look at that team Boyan is going to be playing with. Neymar, Mbappe. It's unbelievable. So let's sim until the end of the season and see how Boyan fares in the French league. After a big slump of performance and a bad season with Arsenal, I think Boyan is back on track. 86 overall now. He's gone up by 3 ratings this season. His form's been great. Stats-wise, we're looking at 49 appearances in this side. That's GG. 13 goals as well and 6 assists. He scored 4 times in the Champions League, which is commendable. So a decent season for Boyan. I think he needs a bit of continuity, and I think next season we're going to keep him at PSG for the final season and see what he can achieve here in Paris. Standard business for PSG, winning the league. Boyan wins his second league title. They also win the cup, one of them at least. They don't manage to win the second one, I believe. But a couple of trophies for Boyan so far. UEFA Super Cup, that goes to Atleti. What about the Champions League? Bayern end up winning it, and I'm not surprised. So in the semi-finals, PSG got knocked out by Bayern. Let's hope next season Boyan can win that. Let's be real, this has to be it for Boyan. 5th and final season, he's had a very high overall of 86. Stats looking incredible. This has to be the season where he steps up and maybe hits double-digit goals and assists, and maybe crossing the 20 goals barrier. Let's see what he can do in his final season here in this experiment. Okay, this is not a good sign. The season ends with Bojan having a knock, but it should only be a small injury, so I don't think it affected the season all that much. He's gone up by a couple of ratings, up to an 88 overall at the age of 21. Stats are looking phenomenal, but let's see how he performed this season for PSG. So, a bit of progress, double-digit assists and goals, 15 goals and 10 assists in 50 games. He's become an integral part of this team, that's for sure. So, not bad at all. Plus, when you're in the team with Mbappe and Neymar, they're going to take the goals and all away with them. So, I think it's decent, but let's see if it contributed to any trophies. Of course, the box standard Liga comes home to Paris as expected. What about other trophies? There you go, they've won it second season in a row, the Cup. What about the Copa Nacional? Lyon win this over Paris, that's interesting. What about the Champions League? This is where things could get interesting. AC Milan win it. Not even the semis for PSG, not even the quarters. Did they get dumped in the round of 16? Yes, to Atletico Madrid. So, no Champions League for Bojan in 5 seasons. 5 seasons with Bojan, and this is how things are looking like for him. 193 appearances, 52 goals and 31 assists. That's some decent stats. 83 goal contributions, not bad at all. He ends off his career at PSG, 88 rating. Of course, he doesn't end off his career. There could have been more seasons, but for this experiment, we're only doing 5 seasons. He won quite a few trophies. I think he won the league in 3 out of the 5 seasons with Benfica and twice with PSG. So, yeah, trophies-wise, he's done well. 88 overall is brilliant as well, so not bad at all. We've definitely revived Bojan's career. Haven't shown you guys Bojan's in-game stats at the 88 overall. We're looking at this right now. 84 attack positioning, 84 composure, the balance, the pace is most definitely there, the acceleration, the finishing. Those stats look unreal, guys, honestly. And this is where I think we're gonna end off today's video. It's been super fun to record reviving Bojan's career. Maybe we could do it with another fallen, you know, potential superstar. Could be a fun series to do on this channel. But for now, this is where we're wrapping up today's video. Drop like if you've enjoyed, subscribe if you're new around here, and I'll catch you all next time.